What is up, everybody? Welcome back to our lovely Stellaris Space Empire sim. Welcome to Galactic Paragons. So Galactic Paragons is a DLC that just released. I think it released like a couple days ago, probably less, because I'm dumb. But what Galactic Paragons does is adds in a whole bunch of new civics. It helps you with increases the amount of interaction you can do with your leaders. It gives you the ability to choose like certain governmental traits. It can help you choose a council. It can give you new heroes, that kind of thing. All new kinds of shit. So we're gonna continue on with our game and see if anything interesting happens with the Paragon DLC in effect. I have already started on some stuff. Right now I'm expanding the council, which will take 605 months. I wonder if there's an easier one that won't take that much. That wouldn't be bad, actually. Max influence from power projection increased by 25. More exhaustion gain, minus 5%. Militaris. Nice. Actually, that's not bad. But I think I'll stick with the expand the council so I can put one of my governors on the council with the High Mother. but yeah, so really quick. Last time we played this, we kind of got our asses handed to us by basically a clusterfuck of enemy fleets, and we got pumped up to 61% of war exhaustion. So we're gonna keep on doing that. We're gonna continue on with this fight. So what we were doing is we had this fleet, which is 113,000, basically flying through and dealing with all of this bullshit. Sorry, I'm looking at something. So we're gonna have this guy continue on through. What he's been basically doing is taking over this area and using a transport fleet to take over the planets. Once this is done, we'll swing him up here to start doing this shit and hopefully getting over to here before they can mount a offensive. And then we're gonna move these three fleets and our headquarters. So we have headquarters and we have a juggernaut. So we'll set them up probably here, most likely, is the best location for them. And just have them start pumping out ships. You know, doesn't matter what kind, just, you know, as long as we can get a decent amount from them. We are gonna get to it. Anyway. Really quick, I want to say thank you all for joining me here. You guys have been doing awesome. We're up to 311 subscribers, which makes me really happy. And I'm really enjoying the comments that you guys are sending me and stuff. From what I gathered from the last comment, we're just going to be turning the Skyrim series into you guys have probably already seen from my Tuesday video, but Skyrim will probably be a continuing series for those of you who have not seen it. Until basically either Elder Scrolls 6 comes out or Starfield drops, and then we'll switch over to that for Tuesday videos. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. I'm looking forward to Minecraft on Thursday, and I'm looking forward to Free Play Friday on Friday, obviously. Stay tuned for those. Like, share, sub, you know, do all the good things that help keep the channel going, help me enjoy this all the more. With that being said, let us get into it. I know that a number of ships haven't been there. You go. Two of them should be combining together to move shit. I think I still have a... Oh, that's a lot of lag, holy fuck. That's fine. Weird little fungal fucker.
A hostile station has been engaged.
Dope. Core discounts is 150k. Light the door and it's moving around. So confused. I've Light of Dorne is not in combat, I don't believe. Yes, it is. Yeah, in Light of Dorne. Okay. In LA. Lag. Oh, lag. Fucking Christ. Still a decent amount of their empire left. Because they have 115. That's a 15,000. That's a 15k fleet. That's not. That ain't shit. Okay. Let me actually grab Dothib B. An enemy planet has been secured. Pause this really quick if I can. Can I give him a fleet? A whole lot of armor increases and stuff. If I look at its info, it's kind of broken as shit. 568,000 hull points, 262,000 armor, 394,000 shields, along. It has a speed of 26. It's not the fastest fucking thing in the world. But does it need to be? The reason being is because it jumps. So it jumps. It uses a jump drive. It uses a interesting design that I wish would fucking work on one of my things. How far can I move this? Their fleets are on the move now. I like this actually. I like this little drop down menu you can get. All of them are kind of the same. I'm assuming it's because they'll level up as time goes on, basically. Ethel, never mind. Okay. So, these fuckers. You're going to move them up here. All of them are on the move. And you are also going to move up here. My goal is basically if I can move ships. Yeah, one of you is going to jump there in like 5 seconds. Why can't you move? A spaceport is the center. Yeah, no, it's getting its ass kicked. It's fine. 130 days. I don't know why my... pause real quick again. Ancient pulse armor. Ionized plates of armor can carry reactive charge to alleviate the energy of impacts. Nice. I forgot about that actually. Let me grab. Ancient driller drills would be fucking good, but they also they don't have that much damage. We'll go with ancient macro batteries. Those are terrible. Fleet management, we'll go to ship designer. Because my thing is there. Headquarters is there. I'm just wondering what the fuck is wrong with it. Higher shield regen. Less shield armor overall, but higher shield regen. If you do like one, so because the shield regens are faster. They still kind of armor. Anything new from here? No, Guardian Point Defense. 2 or 3. Polarized electron modulator. These bombs do slightly more damage than the acid. Kinetic spike throwers do 220. These do 238. Interesting. All right. Upgrade the bitch, or am I gonna have to like fucking delete it and then move it? I want to fucking disband this thing. I'm gonna be so fucking pissed if I do. Big guns now. Okay. So here's where the fun begins. I don't know how they're pulling out all the steps. A lot of big fleets. They're not huge, and again, I'm assuming that once I hit a certain point, I can just kind of block them. Okay, what did they want? I forget, actually. So we're probably gonna lose. Fuck. Lag. Damn it. The software for with the X01 League. I said pause, you son of a whore. Up there. Days overall.
A hostile station has been engaged.
Can I move my fucking thing? I'm so confused about that. Do I have to destroy it again? Why does this one not want to move? I'm so confused by that. I feel like I'm gonna have to fucking delete it. I don't want to, but I may have to. None of the shit back that I fucking gave, which is annoying as fuck. Means from here, I'm gonna have to army building. Nope, that's actually interesting. So it pulls from both planets. That's fascinating. Wondering if my there's a planet somewhere. I guess it says there's two planets in the sector, but I'm not sure what. Anyway. Let's look and see if we can. So, headquarters is going to cost me 38,000. So, I need another 11,000 fucking alloys. And it'll only take 250. 100 days, what the fuck is this? I'm about to go and borrow from somebody. They're moving all their fleets. My goal, hopefully, is that I can just kill them all outright immediately. But they have a lot of them, but I'm wondering if I do it right, can I just fucking send them all? Despite all of our messages formed within the Baldrick Universal Orchid, which has destroyed a significant portion of the structure's aerial crops as well as atmospheric infrastructure. Portion of the great came across the gas giant before the Orchid's weather manipulators were able to dissipate it. Five days to get up there. I'm hoping it'll be faster. Nope. All fucking hostile. Are y'all cunts? I'm not sure anything like that we do will be able to fucking stop them. This is like the issue. It's basically a battle of attrition. Yeah. That's 21,000. Can I boost that at all? Couple ion cannons. Object class fortresses. Do this, but fuck it. See what these can do. Bunch of small fleets, but there's so many of them. That's the issue. This is like the big issue, is that there's so many of these fucking things. Like, even with a bunch of like larger fleets and stuff. Hold on, really quick. Need to pick it. Let's have them all move over here, actually. Even if we lose these, that's fine. What I'm hoping is that either we can cut them off here, or... Jesus. See, regardless of what we do, we're kind of fucked to a degree. Those. Move them back here, actually. We'll have this guy swing over here. That's fine, we're gonna lose spaceport, fuck it.
The station is
on. Yep. Look at these guys. They're neutral fleets. Going to disband this. Agree. Always had colossal assembly yards, isn't that? It's not. That's dope, actually, I like that. But I fully expect to lose this part of the empire. That's perfectly fine. Hoping this guy can actually make it down there fast enough for it not to matter. Perfectly fine. Your macro batteries. What can I get now? Crystal javelin thrower. That's 2,000 damage. It also gives me access to other shit. I think I will grab crystal javelin. I'll have access to all 2 months. I'll have access to O class dyson spheres, and 4 months I'll have access to solar strongholds, which I will then save up for and upgrade all of these into solar strongholds. Yeah, so I'm hoping that this guy will actually reach over here quickly enough for it to matter. I think it's less over there, whereas over here it's slightly more.
Yeah.
Come on, baby, get over here quickly. Basically, my goal, like, I'm hoping that they'll wear themselves out a little bit to a degree. There's a lot of fucking fleets. Like, if they were all, like, 10k, maybe, or less, like, 10 to 20k for all of them, I would have no issue going head-to-head against that and just seeing what happens. But with a bunch of them being in the 50-plus range, or a couple of them being in the 107, that's kind of fucky. Like, their main fleet is a power rating of 107. And then backing it is a bunch of like 72k or 71k fleets. Three of them at least. And I don't. Four actually. What will I deal with that? Sword Titan. Move up to here. There's an old, like, ancient dreadnought mod that I used to have that I kind of want to try again. Nope. We already got decent shields. Loud lightning, I think. Let's look what these guys have. That's also dope. I like the council stuff. As you can see, you have like up to like 6 council members in total, including your ruler, which for us it's always a female, because my empire is a matriarchy.
Alright, come on.
A military station has been.
That's fine. Okay, so at some point they'll probably head down. I could jump like fleets further in. I'm not gonna jump a fucking headquarters in. We'll arrest the headquarters. Oh, there's some. Oh, two things are done. Nice. I can already chose something to do. Pause. POEs. We're gonna grab a group tachyon lance. Then for this group, we're gonna improve sharp mace would be good. Upgrade cost, upgrade speed, and upkeep would be nice. We got asteroid manufacturing. Heard that one. All right. I'm gonna begin and just pumping out a couple of different ships if I can. Cool, if I can just do headquarters right now. Not even close to our fucking control max yet. Yep. So, how much? Basic one, 6,000, so we're gonna do a bunch of carriers. I like headquarters at this point. We'll deal with headquarters later. Remember this one. Just so it's all going at the same time. Basically, it's just a waiting game at this point, waiting for these guys to get done. Nope, those are done. Ooh, the flagship. Fuck yes, 29 months. That'd be fucking dope to get right now. Yeah, you've been besetting spaceports for a while. Come on. Can I take it? No, it's that one. That's fine. Line javelin thrower. Bionic weapons would be dope as fuck. A dynamic coordinator would be good too. Put an operational standard. Probably gonna go with. Still at 4K fucking research. So it'd be cool if we could get this faster. Unlock the flagship, which is like the biggest one. The Ambassador of Justice laser. Which does how much damage? 16,000 damage, nice. I approve. And a component called the flagship jump drive. They fucking just bombarded the shit out of that world. Jesus Christ. Do I have to go just that aggressive with it too? I have to do that actually. I probably have to go that aggressive with it. They just jumped me to fucking 70%. I might just probably get more aggressive with it if I can. Some of their... No, the fleets are still there. And see what the fuck they'll do. Are they going to be moving down or they're going to stay up there? There's a oh, Jesus. Well, this missing leader cost me a fuck ton. Moving down. Not sure if they're moving towards me, but they're moving down for sure. Vested on Conclave, they're going to be moving in pretty soon. Here, anyway. More jet class platforms. Those, like, these ones just kind of like fucked off somewhere. I could probably send all three of my big fleets up. These two, combine them with the smaller ship right here, with this one, boost them up. I'm not gonna win this. I'm just hoping that they don't, like, take over the Empire. all the lag. Fucking fantastic. They've unlocked the fucking hell gates, which can also be fucking horrifying. Nope. Nothing to do with me. Welcome back, everybody. Sorry about that. My fucking game freaked out, and I got paused it, went to go use the restroom, came back, and my game was fucking up. But anyway, we're back. And something I recently noticed, for some reason, is that a couple of the fleets are missing. I don't know why, but they are kind of, I think they jumped elsewhere? I don't know. Not gonna worry about that right now. All I'm gonna worry about is the fact that, we are now at a slight better advantage, so once, I think what we're going to do is we're going to take, this one, and yeah, I think that's it, and we're going to bring them up here, take on these ones. We'll send this one up there too. Take this one, and this one up here.
A spaceport is
we did a mixture, actually. So they can actually build stuff on the go, which is also great, so. Just for the moment that the, fucking... Oh, it lost a bunch of its fleet. Yeah, it is. Like... Six, five, come on, jump to five, hurry up. Come on. Come on, like, why are you fucking doing this to me? 33k, 37k. Comes the actual fun. Come on. You know, sandwich a fucking, like, a pair of, very small ships in between. Jesus Christ. There's not a whole lot they can do at this point. There's kind of not a whole lot they can do. If I need to heal them, I can just heal them with Juggernaut. Juggernaut also counts as a fucking flying station. Set them up again. And specific fleets. And then and go out into the galaxy to fuck shit up. Days, come on. Sheer amount of lag. Get fucked. What do you mean? very confused. At least you just go through here and just start destroying shit. I wouldn't be surprised if they tried to come through this section and try to go through my stations. Not that it would actually help them, but it would be aggressive at least. Ooh, 10K1. Cute. That's for these guys. There you go. More and more fun. Study. Promising officer. Lack of high command presence allowed lower commanders to distinguish themselves. The captain, the ISS So-un, the fourth mech in Zonot, I can't fucking say that, took up the responsibility successfully led us to battle, recognizing our qualities. Many within the upper ranks of promotory Concord motion to promoter. As for this, god damn it. Grab gravity manipulation. Which stations? I think what I'll do is I will start just bombarding planets like these two. I'm just gonna rip them apart. Let's make it so they are allowed to surrender. That's fine. If they want to, that's perfectly fine. I'm not in the mood to deal with your fucking shitty ass. Bullshit, I'm just gonna fucking start just annihilating planets and shit. If you guys are gonna fuck with me and be annoying. Debris has been analyzed.
Station has been engaged.
Jesus, it's going fast. All right. Okay. With that being said, we're gonna call it for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, again, please do like, comment, subscribe down below. Share it with friends, share it with family, share it with the dog, whatever you know you guys deem it is worthy of. I appreciate. We will come back to this next time, and next time we're gonna be hopefully getting access to the flagship, along with psionic weapons and gravity manipulation techniques. I'm gonna send a fleet down to deal with this little fucking uppity fucker. And yeah, we'll go from there. With that being said, I will talk to you all in the next video, and I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your week. Have a good night, guys. And now you hit my heart with the speed.